can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Is that smoke?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while. We'll use this. Raythar.
Bitch, I want to use this.
Sindri said it was broken.
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too.
This game's beautiful.
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
You sure? We came through here before and there's no way back to talk. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Hiosa!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one.
Oh, yeah.
What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know it?
The stories. Yeah. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Preach, Kratos. Preach.
The Tongue of Niflheim. A foul place of ice and mist. And dwarven mischief.
Sony is ass. Oh my god. Sony is ass.
You know what, Ryan? Built with help from the giants.
You can't play this on this. Look at that thing.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked, Xbox. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous.
No.
Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled.
Bye-bye.
Save for the Reapers.
Poor Blair.
Savage enough to survive in such a world.
There's Thor.
Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Play Destiny. Destiny sucks.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Tell me if you can see
this stream. Wait there while I reawaken the light.
Broadcasting good, like, can you see it all right?
What are we doing exactly?
Can you hear me?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle.
Can you hear me, Ryan? Yes.
Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track.
Is the broadcast good? Can you
Perfect.
Hear me okay?
Now push
like, is the
bridge
picture
along
good?
The track.
Like, what's the broadcast look like?
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong.
Yeah, I can only broadcast it at like 360p.
We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls.
I could go way higher if I had internet, though.
Why what?
Could
Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could.
But this is no
spell. Like, you ain't doing this on Xbox,
bro. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance.
Something
or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect.
Live
shit. Come back up. We're ready now.
Putting it right to YouTube into videos just like that. That's fucking stupid easy. This man Evan's been doing it for so long. I looked at his channel, like just his PS4 games. I'm like, damn, bro. You need a channel going like that, dude.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
I did not hurt
Through
my back.
Through these doors.
Wait. So did the giants or the elves build
Odin's here? Wife, Freya.
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
You know, on Xbox. He's a hater. It's alright. It's all good.
Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
Imagine if North mythology
what now?
Is real.
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber.
Some people still believe
it is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on us.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin.
I'm glad.
You must select the destination realm.
I'm glad Owen's wife is here to explain it to me.
Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
Man, this is like ancient GPS shit. You're talking about locking your destination and shit. Odin's wife's an Uber.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
Holy fuck, Freya, can I go by you?
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
It didn't work. We're still here.
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
Will you be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes. Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it. Look up there. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The rope once lost.
Oh!
are they attacking us for? We didn't...
So far, this game's pretty fun.
No.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Just
at least we're getting closer to the light.
Pretty fucking light.
Is that Sindri?
How are you looking for us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
It may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But, oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? What else was there? Oh, what brings you around, friends? Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make. I can do whatever you need. Now don't be a stranger.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
This man needs a dab. Get that man a gavel immediately.
It was screaming.
Hit the nail.
Lots of voices. Angry.
He might have already took it, and he's freaking out.
You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Alrighty then.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Smart man.
He's a smart man.
Bridget,
he knows what love is.
To prevent reinforcements.
Because he had to bound his mother. Oh, God. Archaeus, where is my axe, Archaeus? Where is Archaeus? Sorry. Oh, beauty. Bubba, limp, biscuit. Your mama, oh. Get fucked, oh. Oh, get his ass. Hell yeah. Oh. Watch out, my dude. I didn't know I had that left. That's not a lot of health. Fucking go then.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so that did something, I think.
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What?
Decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must...
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good. Another Nornir chest. Let's see. Where are the seals? Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother George was anyway. She was hurt.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Oh, no.
No way across here. Too bad the last bowstring doesn't work anymore. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Boy.
Light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you...
Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it... difficult?
Yes.
Is that... all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
I'm feeling creative today. Yes, dear boy? Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
We're inside.
Of course.
Why do these dudes want beef?
Yeah. That's impressive.
Fucking giant building. What the fuck am I looking at? Literally, what? Oh, that's impressive. You even said it like it was a dick.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. I do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Go!
You're restoring all the pathways.
No, give me a moment.
It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet. I will get it.
Now can we go?
I require silence.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
This reminds me of like that Halo 3 campaign mission with the Flood. I'm about to walk into their lair and annihilate them. It literally looks like that.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, I missed that.
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I haven't. You're not going. Stray from me, boy.
Pretty good.
You don't gotta tell me.
I was like, what?
Oh, it's so sticky.
Dina Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
Got it.
Y'all look like some bug. You look like a bug. But I'll surround it here, guys. Adios, amigos.